What's up, what's up? You already know.
Used to spend scary,
scary Okie time. Scary Okie. Shoo, shoo. I don't know the rights to this rolling. Watch out, watch out. We're Scary Okie tempo. Shoo.
But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom.
Whiskey, you're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. Honey, I stay strong. Watch out, watch out.
I've looked for love in all the
same old places.
Found a bottle of the bottles always dry.
Watch out what he says. Watch out what he says. Found that the bottom of the bottle was always dry. That is how our vida is when we seek, when we want things of the world. We are living nothing but like living in a lie, man. Living in a lie. It's crazy. It's crazy. It's crazy. It's crazy. So check this out. It's so freaking toasty out here that Chula even had to get a frosty, you know? But anyways, it's another firme thirsty Thursday. You already know how we do it. Choo, 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 choo. Muchas gracias. So, we always got to give God the glory, okay? I'm not a preacher, I'm not a pastor, I'm not a teacher, but my thing on my pagina is about love and forgiveness. Shoo, shoo! You know what? Why, Chula, why? Because you know what? When we learn how to forgive, it helps us to grow, and it brings all the blessings. Watch out, watch out, watch out. So, check this out. Check this out. My tiempo, I only got a little bit of tiempo. So, every day that we wake up, you guys already know it's a blessing. We just have to not forget that we're just passing through. You know, we're just passing through the days, you know, like the angry. You know what I mean? And I said this before, you know, Wake up with a smile. Wake up with a smile. Because, you know, you guys are blessed by the best, man. And there's nobody that will ever lie to you, you know? Why? Because God tells you the truth. God speaks the truth to us. Okay, I don't believe in Jesus. Okay, that's firme. That's firme. You don't have to. You don't have to believe in Jesus Christ. But believe me, there's someone in you. When God, the Father of Jesus Christ, died, and he was on the cross, and he rose again on the third day, his Holy Spirit came and dwelt inside of us. He left us that. He left us his Holy Spirit. Oh, Chula, that's freaking bull crap. No, check it out. Read it in the Bible. It will tell you the truth. You know, the Bible's never a lie. That's the Bible. The Bible is God's voice, you know. So check it out. Chula, shut the fork up. You're just a stupid Mexican that thinks you know it all. No. Check it out. I was rescued. I was saved. And now I'm delivered. I'm still living in the world. Don't get me wrong. But Jesus has rescued me. From the hole that I was in, from death that I was at, you know? So, Chula, you don't even know, man, how it is to do drugs, how it is to stay stuck, how it is. No. Don't get me wrong. You know what? There was days that before, back in my days, I used to smell the dope. Oh, Chula, man. So, you know what? But this is not the day for that. I'm not talking about that today. I'm letting you guys know that we're just passing through. We're just passing through, just like the Agri. You know what I mean? And you're blessed by the best. And God says, be fruitful. God says, be joyful. God, you know, hell, Chula, hell, hell. Well, you know what? God says all things are possible. Well, we say things are impossible. But God says all things are possible through Jesus Christ. Remember that. Remember that, gente. You gotta remember and stop listening. Stop eating what the devil feeds you. He's not nourishing you. God nourishes you, man. I'm not a preacher. I'm not a pastor. But can I get an amen? Just lift your spirits up, homies. Wake yourselves up inside, man. You guys do not even know. Man, I'm sad. I'm sad. Yeah, we're going to be sad, man. We're going to be mad. We're going to be this. Why? Because we're humans. We're not perfect, man. We're not perfect, man. You know what? There's a lot of things going on in this mundo, and every day it's getting darker and darker. But because of that, you, as a child of God, you, as a believer, you guys need to remember. You guys need to remember. Share your shine. Share your glow. Let the gente know. What's up? What's up? And for all the gente coming on my página, much love. And don't forget, June 12th, 2022 is my meet and greet at the Santa Fe Swap Meet. N34, N35 is the spot. It's towards the bank. Go to the bank. It's like when you're exiting out, okay? Shoo. Remember, much love always to you guys. Stay fresh, stay cool. And never fake the funk, homies. Never fake the funk. Shoo.